decided to put our Mailbox Monday segment off for a short while. We've got some great questions, and our first one was fun, but it was kind of boring with us just sitting on the couch.
We should answer questions on a roller coaster.
It would be like this. So, what do you guys do to keep things interesting in your marriage after so many years? We are driving on our way for Cricket Bow's recording session at Howler Hills Farm, a new recording studio owned and operated by the Gabbard brothers from Buffalo Killers. We're excited to get in there and make some noise, so we're gonna have some video from that. See you on the farm.
Thank you.